The bad news keeps coming for the New England Patriots. Tight end Rob Gronkowski reportedly suffered a punctured lung during Sunday night's loss to the Seattle Seahawks, as reported by Ian Rappaport via Twitter. Rappaport writes, Rob Gronkowski's toughness would never be questioned, but finishing a game with a punctured lung is something else. No kidding.